Okay, we're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. It's on him.
I can go. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the problem.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Shit, this bug really messing with my guts.
Personal belongings.
hurting you. Reboot from that motherfucker.
This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the Xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh?
Operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on.
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down. You sent a distress call and brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There, that device in Weyland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Weyland for me, will you?
Thank you. find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment. Blueprints show an alternative route across the service walkway. There's a route outside from the